Yeah. Sitting inside in my room, calling my tune. Decide it's time to get up, start my day around noon. Get on the train like every day, it's all the same. Grab my bagel from Finagle and I'm outie like an A8. Look like a mess, I drink my coffee like my cigarettes. I put it down to send a text when suddenly I see beauty. This little blonde cutie with bags like she traveling. Birthmark on her face, just let me know she carry baggage then. Girl in the red flower dress, looking depressed. A hint of confidence, the way she bottles up her stress. I try to let her know I feel for her by smiling. She look at me like what the fuck and turn her head away from me. Certain complacency I get right in the tea. I hear the call for Park Street and I grab my bag like yo, that's me. Doors is open on both sides, I didn't have the chance to say what up to shorty, only hit her with a glance like, what do I do when you're gone? What do I do, yo, I'm trying to stay true. Tell me, can I come kick it with you? Now we can chill all night, all night. I gotta get a word with you. I said, damn, that was a hot girl in that streetcar. No blanch, kinda made me lose track of all my plans. I hit the transfer for the green line. In the meantime, I'm sitting on the bench having some real quality me time. Can't help but think and check my phone to read the news. I guess I don't know why I read that shit, it just make me confused. I see so many things on my commute that make me smile. The true beauty of life is just the things we take for granted. And go to the studio, put my phone on the table, made it granite. We started ranting about how I just got this cool vintage camera. Snap. I took the pic, I heard her comment about it lasting longer than words. Put the words in the song to make it last longer. Word. In the booth, lay a piano to the left of me. You see me? Here, let me play it if you don't believe me. What do I do, yo, I'm trying to stay true. Tell me, can I come kick it with you? Now we can chill all night, all night. But first I gotta get a word with you. Left the studio, just recorded this track. Now I'm on the T-back and I get a call from my buddy Ron. He live in Cambridge, so the ride wasn't that long. I took a stop at Whole Foods to grab some fruit to munch on. But what do you know, the same girl from the train. She's in the fruit section, I'm looking at her melons like, damn, what is her name? Instead of saying what up, I just paid for my organic chapstick and strawberries and walked out the door. Dropped my receipt that had my name on it right on the floor. Didn't think twice and went to Ron's and he called like, yo, can you go to the liquor store? I'm like, alright, I got you. I grabbed some Budweiser and Coors. We chilled all night watching Discovery certainly rock. Played some classic hip hop, so my head was certainly bop. Stop. Went to the bathroom and I checked my Facebook. Got a friend request from shorty named Emily Cook. Had a birthmark on her face, information says she loved the city. It's funny how a normal day can turn to be so pretty. She hit me up like that was you with the receipt. I'm like, nah, that wasn't me. And she responded like, you're pretty funny, honey. What do I do, yo, I'm trying to stay true. Tell me, can I come kick it with you? Now we can chill all night, all night. First, I gotta get a word with you.
Yo, shout out to my dude, Matty Trump. He couldn't be here tonight, but he's like my best friend, and he did this next beat, so yeah, fuck him.
Coming with flow, sicker than cinnamon. Sins, but I'm living it. My sentences is so slick, chicks thinking I'm slipping it. Shit's getting thick when she pulling quick on my dick, but that's whack rap. My flow's gon' jizz over y'all pimpin' shit. Educated from myself, masturbated my brain. Y'all don't get it, so get out of my lane. I brought the rain, now the rain gon' come. This lamp city shit is sick. I'm big to the split, but see it's pity shit. I ain't new to this crap, I'm like a Buddhist when I rap. But I'm skinny, got that minimal fat. My words
Splat your tracks, master my tracks fast to get it more views. Sign your record deal and go get more shoes. I don't give a fuck about or even think about a style. This my style is wilder to the eye than a fucking god screaming that he's sexy and he know it. I'm a bitch rocking flannels and some jeans like a poet. So it's fucking cosign. So what, I'm lame cause I rhyme and also a white guy somewhere in between 6 feet and 6'5". Oh my, spit it so fly, go dive. You ain't on my vocal shit, I'm over it. Tried to get a tour together, nobody was flowing it. Tried to get a session going, nobody was smoking it. Fuck the rap game, I run that shit from my basement and make all these motherfuckers look easy like it's a staple shit. Bitch.